So this is our vehicle for survival challenge task one. As you can see, it goes from two-wheel drive right here, and then you switch it to a four-wheel drive. And we ran into problems while trying to build this. The first problem we had was that we had a gear that was too small for these to actually touch, so we had to switch it out with this bigger gear. And here's our universal joint. And as it turns, and then we put a chain drive right here so that it can move without having to use this. And that's
that. All right. That was the work of the trick.